300 figuring height of Commander Azeez.
Yeah, he's big.
Austin! 70 pounds. He is the WWE.
Confines and the sheer size of the cage to your advantage.
Would you look at the size of this human being? 7 feet tall, 355 pounds.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage match. That is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 355 pounds, Commander Azeez.
It is impossible to overstate the staggering height of Commander Azeez.
Yeah, he's big. Oh, this dude, Commander Azeez, he's just ruthless.
You know what they say, Cole, all is fair in love and war, but tonight, Azeez has chosen war.
Come on, let's go! Yeah!
And introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve.
Amazing return to the ring at WrestleMania against Kevin Owens.
Cole, how can we forget about multiple occasions where Byron Saxton received a stunner?
Oh, gosh, do you have to remind me of that again? That stunner hurt.
It was the greatest moment of my professional career.
I agree.
The title collector is here.
And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Goldberg.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
Oh.
winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
And the right to be called Universal Champion is on the line in this old school steel cage match with Commander Azeez, Steve Austin, and Goldberg. Here's a pin for the title. He breaks the pin. Big boot. Brought down with the Bulldog.
And that one misses the mark.
Efficient form of offense with that move. He turns it around. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
DDT delivered.
Any words of wisdom for a competitor trapped inside a steel cage?
You must find ways to use the harsh confines and the sheer size of the cage to your advantage. For your opponent,
the champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh, my God, we're going to have a new champion. Knee lift.
Here's the pin, title on the line. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Shows that this is still any.
Oh, impressive counter. And set right into the corner.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Austin dodges that one.
Great strength being shown here. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. The challenger eating up some damage.
Big time power slam.
Counters with an attack on the commander.
Power slam.
Goldberg fights that off. Returning fire.
Uh-oh.
Able to reverse that one.
Uh-oh. Sidewalk slam delivered.
He must have seen that coming.
Considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
Crank in the head. You don't want to allow Goldberg to get rolling like this.
Yeah, the commander has to plot a way to get back into this.
A Hall of Famer with a spear.
Boom, running STL plants him.
Nicely done.
Well-placed elbow to bring up the maneuver.
A stalemate of counters.
Physical match.
With a championship.
The champion's really stopping the count.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake.
Ooh.
ruthless striking. Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash. Ooh. Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights. Elbows right to the forehead. My God, what a striking display. Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
Austin in a state of distress now.
Goldberg is going to break someone in half.
Perfectly placed target, and he barely stops the kick.
evading offense.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Here is your winner, and still WWE.